In this video, we'll cover how to set up your Canon PIXMA printer on a wireless network using a Mac and Wi-Fi protected setup, or WPS. Let's get started. Before connecting your printer to the network, confirm that your wireless router is available and properly set up. Also, confirm that your computer is connected to the network. First, make sure your printer is plugged in and turned on. The main screen will be lit up when the printer is on. Use the four-way directional pad to select the Wi-Fi icon at the bottom left of the screen. Then, press the OK button. Select LAN settings and press OK. Next, select Wireless LAN and press OK. Now, select Wireless LAN Setup, then press OK. Then, select WPS Push Button Method and press OK. On the WPS confirmation screen, press the OK button. Now you're ready to activate WPS on your wireless router. You may see a button that looks like this on your wireless router. For more details on the location of the WPS button on your router, refer to the router's manual. Now, press and hold the WPS button on your wireless router. This must be done within 2 minutes of activating WPS on your printer. Then, press the OK button. When you see this screen, press OK. Now, let's install the software. On your Mac, download the installation files from the Canon website by visiting ij.start.canon. Follow these links to download the software for your printer. Open the downloaded file on your Mac to get started. Click Open to start the installation process. Click Next. When prompted, enter the administrator name and password you use to set up your Mac, and then click Install Helper. Click on Start Setup. The installation program will attempt to acquire information about the latest drivers and software updates. This may take several minutes. Select your place of residence and click Next. The license agreement screen will be displayed. Click Yes to continue the installation. An extended survey program screen will appear. This optional program is used for the development and marketing of Canon products so they will better meet our customers' needs. If you agree to participate in the extended survey program, click Agree. If you click Do Not Agree, the extended survey program will not be installed. On the Check the Connection Method screen, click Yes to continue with the wireless setup. A box will appear asking for access to the Wi-Fi password in your keychain. If you didn't save your password to your keychain, you'll need to enter it to continue. Click Allow to proceed. When the Add Printer box appears, click Add Printer. Highlight your printer from the list. Be sure to select the printer listed with Bonjour Multifunction in the Kind column. Also, be sure that Secure AirPrint is listed in the Use drop-down menu. Then, click Add. Once the printer is added, click Next. When the printhead alignment screen appears, click Next. Now, the test print window is displayed. If you would like to make a test print, load plain paper into the printer. Then, click Start. After test printing, click Next. You can skip test printing by simply clicking Next. Your printer is now connected to your computer. Now, the software will be installed. Click Next. A list of applications will appear. Make sure that the software you want to install is selected. And then, click Next. The software will now be installed. This may take several minutes. On this screen, you can get instructions on how to set up a mobile device, such as a smartphone or tablet. Click Next. At this time, you'll be prompted to register your product. If you choose to register at this time, a new window will open. After registration is complete, you can continue with the installation. If you would like to create a shortcut for the online manual, you can do so here. Select an option, then click Next. When this screen appears, click Exit to complete the installation. Congratulations! This completes the setup of your Canon PIXMA printer to a wireless network using a Mac and WPS. Now you're ready to print or scan. For help with connecting your printer to a Windows computer, Android, or iOS device, please visit our YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.